Okay, it's 15 minutes, so this is the results. I see one line, bright line on the control, and nothing on the sample. So this I would conclude is a negative test, which is great. And then they do give you some information about interpretation of the results. Those are the positive ones. Those are the negative. And those are the inconclusive or invalid tests. So my sample came up negative, which is fine with me.